Well, they had a miscommunication again on the switch, and he was concerned about Anthony Davis blocking his shot, but Jimmy Butler's too good.